CAGR, or compound annual growth rate, is a popular measure in the business world. What it's trying to work out or to tell us is how does a number turn from, let's say, sales of 10 million in year one to 17.5 million in year four? What is the compound annual growth rate? So what single percentage growth rate will turn 10 million into 17.5 million in those years? There's a couple of ways to do it. Unfortunately, there is no CAGR formula in Excel. So the first way we can look at is how we can goal seek it. And it provides a proof as well that we are getting it correct. So what you'll see here is I've created a little bucket. So this is the end of year. So you'll see I've made that my closing balance. There's my opening balance. I've then said it's going to grow by whatever that opening balance is, times by our growth, which is currently 0%, and then that'll add up. So we know what we want to know is what single number here will turn a closing balance of 10 million into a closing balance of the 17.5 million. So we're going to make use of our goal seek, and we're going to ask Excel, please make that cell over there equal to 17.5 million by changing this cell over here. So when I say OK, you'll see it runs through, eventually gets a solution, and it tells us that if it uses 20.51% each year, that will grow from 10 million to 17.5 million. It's important to realize that what this is doing is not matching these middle years. You'll see that it's suggesting we're going to be at 12.05 million, we're actually at 12.5. Here it's 14.5, but it's actually 15. The important thing is what single number will grow from this point to that point consistently. And that's what CAGR is. So you can use this to goal seek what the CAGR is.